All right, I got my new power supplies all wired up together and ready to go and plugged into my power strip, and my ThunderPower battery charger that supports 24-volt input. And so we're going to turn on the power strip and see what happens. It comes on, no smoke. Let's see what our input voltage is. Data view. Input voltage, 25 volts. Yay! It works. I'm happy.